Hello viewers, welcome to my channel TechPech. I am Biplob. In this tutorial I will show you how to fix SD card reader not working problem in Windows 10. So keep watching this video. In the first method, come to the Windows search bar and type here control panel. Click on the control panel. Here you can see appearance and personalization. Click on that. Then click File Explorer option. Click on the View tab. Here you can see Show hidden files, folders and drives. Select it. Then remove the tick mark from Hide embedded drives. Then click Apply, then OK. In the second method, come to the Windows search bar and type here Device Manager. Click on Device Manager. Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Click on that. Here you can see many drivers. In this driver, click on the right button on it, then click Update Driver. Then click here, then click here, then select the driver, then click Next. Under Serial Bus Controllers, update the old driver by this process. Now restart your PC. SD card reader not working problem in Windows 10 now fixed. Thanks for watching this video. Give a like, write a comment and don't forget to subscribe this channel. After subscribing this channel, also press the bell icon.